the conversation we just had, Merrick Garland's testimony. When he was asked about this, the Biden administration just kind of blew it off.
The president respects the Department of Justice independence. He respects the rule of law, and that is what you're going to see under this administration. So I'm not going to speak to anything related to that. This is not the main priority of American families.
Yeah, nothing to see here. Yeah, because you're not going to talk about the economy. We know that. That's not the main priority. It's DEI. That's the main priority. Now, just the DOJ spending years covering up this massive scandal for the Bidens? Come on. Joining me now, Congressman Byron Donalds of the House Oversight Committee. Congressman, the Garland testimony and the congressional role here, given that testimony, we know that David Weiss sent a letter to Jim Jordan on June 7th that I think they're going to rely on, and they have relied on, saying, I have been granted ultimate authority over this matter, including responsibility for deciding when or whether to file charges and for making the decisions necessary to preserve the integrity of the prosecution consistent with federal regulations and law. Does that explain the inconsistency between the prosecutor and Merrick Garland here? Because it seems like there was some cleanup done.
Good to be with you, Laura. It doesn't actually explain it at all, as far as I'm concerned, because we already know that the IRS whistleblower testified that they tried multiple times to bring charges. David Weiss tried to bring charges in California. That was blocked by the attorney general in California. So if Merrick Garland gave him free rein, why would the AG in California block David Weiss from doing that? Why would the AG block David Weiss from another jurisdiction? And why would Merrick Garland block David Weiss from becoming a special prosecutor? Because he realized how explosive the information he was looking into with respect to Hunter Biden. At the end of the day, the reason why he had all the jurisdiction he needed in Delaware, but nowhere else, is because he was being stopped by Merrick Garland to do so. And so we're going to go through the process of figuring out where all this actually leads. But in my view, Merrick Garland does not have clean hands whatsoever with this matter.
Now, Mueller's former pit bull, Weissman, Andrew Weissman, says that having the whistleblower congressman testify would be a huge mistake for the GOP. Watch.
There are whistleblowers. They should come forward and give actual testimony under oath. A U.S. attorney could also give testimony. I suspect that the Republicans don't want to do that because, like many of their hearings, they blow up in their face because they don't have a there there. So I think this is much ado about nothing.
Congressman, much ado about nothing.
I don't even know what he's talking about. Much ado about nothing. We've already proven that the Biden family set up multiple accounts, multiple LLCs to funnel money through, to conceal money. You got Hunter Biden pleading guilty to a misdemeanor tax evasion issue, two of them, when in reality, as most Americans, would actually be charged with felony counts of tax evasion. You have the WhatsApp conversation where Hunter Biden is saying, I'm sitting next to my daddy and we want our money, Henry Zhao. You better give it up. You have the confidential FBI informant who's basically saying that Joe Biden took $5 million from Burisma to shut down the prosecutor in Ukraine. And oh, by the way, Joe Biden brags that he shut down the prosecutor in Ukraine. And then you have, in my view, the final thing. Every member of the Biden family is getting money. There is accounts all over the place. There's money going all over the place.
They're so talented,
but there's much to
though.
Do about nothing. Come on.
Congressman, they have so much, they have wide experience in the business world, you know, mergers and acquisitions, taking companies public, they're so brilliant that, I mean, people would pay for their expertise millions because they're so more brilliant than any law firm or any, it's ridiculous.
Please join the conversation. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comment section. Thank you for subscribing to this news channel. You will be notified of any breaking news and new post as you become part and parcel of the MCCARTHY TV family. Please like and share MCCARTHY TV. We love you all. Please support MCCARTHY TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.